Hello, a very good morning to you. Great morning it is today, and we hope that you're well motivated to start your day. But let's also motivate you this way. To some people, you are just never going to be good enough. It could be a sibling, your colleagues at work or school, your parents, an acquaintance, or even somebody who mentors you. Your task is not to show them how good you are, but just constantly doing what you know is right, wired around your goals to achieve. Don't think you need the acceptance of anyone to be what you want to be. Always know that true validity is not with friends or people, but true validity comes from God. Have a predetermined mind to always go and do beyond the norm and actually acceptable limits, and you will definitely realize your true goal to be an achiever. We hope that you're not going to impress anybody. Be yourself, be me, be you, and be her or be him. Well, today is the last day of the three-week ultimatum issued by the Lands and Natural Resources Minister, Don Peter Amewu, for illegal miners across the country to stop Galamsey. We'll see how that goes, because the Galamsey operators therefore have up to the end of today to end the operations or face a government crackdown, that is, if it is going to come on at all. And so today on AM Business, we explore more ways by which we as a country can fight the menace Galamsey. So we hope that you're going to join Sheila Tamaku and the rest of the team as we bring you those great packages for AM Business today. And you will get interactive on Facebook, Join Us on TV, and also on our Twitter handle, at Join Us on TV. But we'll have great conversations also. We're going to have Alex Akwenyomakin. He is a member of parliament for Ifutu. He's also a legal practitioner. And he'll be joined by his colleague in parliament. He is a member of parliament for Yape Kusogo, John Jinapo. He was a former deputy minister for energy in the John Mahama-led administration. So we have great things to talk about. IMF spring meeting is taking place. The vice president, Dr. Mahmoud Baumia, and a couple of others leading a delegation of the economic management team of Ghana to this year's spring meeting of the International Monetary Fund. What should we be expecting? The meeting currently underway indicates that the IMF and the World Bank have said that global economic growth could accelerate this year, 2017, and across Africa, especially investment, manufacturing, and trade, is expected to see a very good rebound and great improvement in many economies across the continent. And so please, don't worry at all, we'll have great discussions. But what is in it for Ghana? Our colleague George Riafi is with the Business Desk, and he will be joining me. We'll have great conversation on the subject when it comes to the various indicators, inflationary trends, and also how the global movement is going. And George Riafi will be joining us live streaming from Washington, the United States of America, as he is also participating in those spring meetings. A lecturer at the University of Ghana was robbed at gunpoint. She says she called the police for 20 minutes, but there was no response to her distress call. So we'll be live at the residence to get in touch with her, ask her what her ordeal was and why the police just didn't turn up when they needed to for her. So please get in touch once again. You can always watch us as we stream live on a channel on YouTube. My Joy Online TV is a channel. Or you can also search the internet. Look out for those multi-TV platforms. And when you go to the multi-TV world platforms, you watch us live there as well. But on Facebook, Join Us on TV is a page. And at Join Us on TV is our Twitter handle.